Just got my new Wiser Energy home monitor, and I am extremely excited because anything that can simplify my life, help me control my home, and lower my utility bills, well, I'm all for. First of all, I love the box, love the name, Wiser Energy. Let's see what's inside. All right, I got my Wiser Energy home monitor. Now, this is great because it's gonna fit right in or next to my electrical panel box. And what it's gonna do, it's gonna monitor the energy usage on all my appliances and electrical devices. Have our current sensors right here. Here we have our antenna that's gonna hook into the monitor and also the antenna extension cable. Now this is Wi-Fi. We have our power cable, gotta have power cable. And then we have our mounting bracket. Now you may or may not use that. Then, if you have solar like I do in my home, well, then you're gonna need these sensors right here. You can tell it's got little suns on them. So here's your solar sensors. And that's pretty much it. I mean, it is really simple. Now, once all of this is installed, we're gonna connect it via the Square D version of the Sense app on my phone, and I'm gonna be able to receive real-time alerts. Like maybe I left the iron on or the oven, or when the kids come home from school and they flip on the TV. Also, I'll be able to monitor my electric bill from 1 month to the next. So I guess there's something a little bit smarter in my home, Wiser.